Today I made a graduation cap. This is me mixing all the colors and getting everything ready. She wanted it to be in honor of her brother. She wanted to do a bold flowers and make it really cute and bright. Here it is.